Good morning, all. Welcome to the online class of Odisha State Open University. Today we will be discussing about relational and domain analysis. That is the problem under MCU 9. That is your research methodology. And for today, we have our sole person, KT Lanka sir, who is here, KM University, Sambalpur. And may I request all to kindly listen to this lecture. This is a very important and vital topic in research methodology. And today we will be covering time series analysis, index number, correlation, and regression analysis. So, may I kindly request Mr. KT Lanka sir to start us. Please, sir.
Very good morning to all who are welcome to this session. And very crucial session today, and today's discussion of your topic is related to relational and trend analysis. Under relational and trend analysis, you have to discuss your correlation, regression, time series, and your index number. So four things to be covered today. And a very interesting one. And how such four things will be covered and how they will be operated to among themselves, we have to discuss today. First, come to your correlation. And you mark different variables are there. You can say, suppose X variable and another is Y variable. And in the practical part, you can say in economic sense, there is a question of quantity demanded. And your price and quantity relationship. Another is called your savings and investment relationship. And another is called your cost and volume property analysis. And the next one is called your advertisement and sales analysis. So different concepts or different variables up there. We have mathematically divided into two groups. One group is X variable and other is Y variable. And all the data will be grouped under such two variables, X variable and Y variable. X may be your independent variable, Y may be your dependent variable. Both variables are there. The entire data so collected will be grouped under two parts. One part is X variable and the other part is Y variable. One part is, suppose, quantity demanded, other part is, and one is savings, another is investment. One is advertisement and other is sales. Two variables are there. More than two variables are also there, but under correlation, you have to study at a time two variables. And under two variables, if one variable changes, other variable is likely to be changes. And such a relationship is called your correlation. And under correlation, we have to study if we can change one variable, change in this case, if one variable increases or decreases, other variable accordingly increases or decreases, or in reverse process. One variable increases, other variable decreases. One variable increases, other variable also increases. One variable decreases, other variable increases. One variable decreases, increases, other variable decreases, or both variables also decrease to each other. Well, such relationship between X variable and Y variable, that is two variables, will be studied under correlation analysis. So correlation analysis is a degree of changes of two variables, either may be increase or may be decrease, will be analyzed here. But this is the concept of your correlation. And next part is how many types of relations are there, or that is called your types of correlations are there. Under your types of correlation, first category of correlation will be called your simple correlation. This is called your types. Under types of correlation, the first category is called your simple correlation. On the simple correlation, two variables will be studied. Only two variables will be studied. Suppose the three variables are also there. X, Y and Z. At a time, we have to study X, Y or Y, Z or Z, X. Any two variables will be studied under simple correlation. Second category is called your multiple partial correlation. Partial correlation. Under partial correlation, among more than two variables, 2, 3, 4, or 5, or 6, only two variables out of such 4, or 3, or 5 will be studied. Any two. Suppose three variables are there, 1, 2, and 3. You can study 1, 2, 2, or 1, 2, 3, or 2, 2, 3, or 3, 2, 1, inversely. Tell any two variables out of more than two variables will be studied under your partial correlation. Second one is called your positive correlation. Third one is positive correlation. Fourth one is called your opposite, negative correlation. Negative correlation. Well, under positive correlation, X variable and Y variable, the question of a positive correlation arises when both variables simultaneously either increase or decrease. The increase or decrease of both variables at a time is called here a positive correlation. Both variables, that is X variable, that is X variable increases, Y variable also increases. X variable decreases, Y variable also decreases. Increase or decrease of such two variables simultaneously result in a positive correlation. And the next one is called your negative correlation. Under a negative correlation, both variables will not increase or decrease simultaneously. But in negative correlation, if X increases, Y decreases, reverse opposite. And similarly, if X decreases, Y increases. The opposite relationship is called your negative correlation. And the next one is called your perfect correlation. If both of the variables change is at a constant rate, that is called constant ratio, it is called your positive correlation. Positive correlation. Under positive correlation, X and Y, both variables have a constant change of ratio. That means the change will be at a constant ratio. Naturally, the correlation between such two will be either plus 2 or minus 2. If it is plus 1 or minus 1, that is plus 1 or minus 1. If the correlation between X variable and Y variable is plus 1, it is called a perfectly positive correlation. And if it is minus 1, the relation between X and Y, it will be called your negatively perfect correlation. The perfect correlation positive, perfect correlation negative. Well, that is called your positive correlation, and another part is the perfect correlation, another part is your what? The imperfect correlation. Next part of correlation is called your linear correlation. Under linear analysis, if you plot the relation, that is correlation between X and Y variable, it is just like a straight line in the graph. Then when the trend is a rising trend, a straight line trend in between the two variables, that relation is called your linear correlation. So on the basis of such, we have to divide your simple correlation: partial, positive, negative, perfect, imperfect, and linear correlation. Next one is under correlation, we have to measure such a relation between X and Y variable. X and Y variable, how such relation will be measured? Now it will be measured either graphically or diagrammatically or by Kalpearson coefficient of correlation or by rank correlation, Spearman's correlation or concurrent correlation. So many methods have been prescribed in order to what the measure the relation between x variable and y variable. The first one is called your the diagrammatical representation. Under diagrammatical representation, we have to show in the graph or paper diagrammatically, either pictorially, pictorial means some picture, symbolically. That is called your what? The diagrammatical representation. Suppose diagrammatical representation in the x axis and y axis, suppose this is called your dot is x axis and your goal, that is called your what? The round is called your what? The y-axis concept. This is symbolical representation is called here what? The diagrammatical representation of correlation. Another correlation is there which can be plotted in graph. Then a graph or in the plotation in a graph, we have to see whether it is in the rising tendency or in the decreasing tendency. The rising tendency or any decreasing tendency, suppose you can take the perfect positive correlation. Perfect positive correlation, this is called your rising straight line. And this line is suppose your advertisement. Another is the dotted line is called your suppose sales. So now both of the lines will coincide to each other in the case of your perfect positive correlation. This is a diagram, a graphical representation. Suppose you can take the negative correlation. X axis and y axis, x variables and y variables will be plotted here and two graphs will get, two lines you will get, you will get your downward tendency. And downward tendency you can say your what? Dotted lines. That is called your perfectly negative correlation. Well, both of the lines, x line and y line coincide to each other. And another concept is called your positive correlation and a negative correlation. And under your positive correlation, it is a rising trend. And in the case of a negative correlation, it is called your what? A declining trend. Then all will be represented in graph, that is graph, or in the lines will be the presentation or relation between x variable as well as y variable. But our thing is how to calculate the relation between x variable and y variable mathematically. That is very important. And in order to calculate the correlation, we have to take the help of your Kalpearson, leading founding father of your correlation. That is called your Kalpearson coefficient of correlation. Under Kalpearson coefficient of correlation, very important, you may be asked in the question, in the examination, the mathematical part, Kalpearson coefficient of correlation. And the correlation is called R, you can say Kalpearson, you can say K. RK, R indicates your correlation symbol and K indicates your calculation. And RK can be calculated by three ways. Three formula have been set. One formula is direct formula. Direct observation formula. And the direct observation formula is RK, that is calculation coefficient of correlation is equal to N into sigma XY minus sigma x into sigma y divided by root over n into sigma x square minus sigma bar x whole square. No, sigma x whole square. Only sigma x whole square. But into n into sigma y square minus sigma y whole square. This formula, the first formula we developed by your calculation, in order to calculate the correlation coefficient in between x variable and y variables from the data given. Suppose the data are like this, x is there and y is there. X suppose is called your income and y is called expenditure, or x is called your advertisement and y is called your sales, and x is called husband age and y is called wife's age. So these are the constant two variables, x and y. Suppose x is 1, 2, 3, like that. Y is equal to suppose 4, 5 and 6, suppose. And these are two things. And out of two things, what will be the correlation between x and y? You have to calculate under your calculation. So under calculation, direct a part without taking any information, from the information giving, that is x data and y data, we have to calculate it by applying this formula. Well, in this formula, how many number of items are there? That is called N. N is called your capital N is equal to number of items. And the number of items is, that is first pair, second pair, and third pair. So that is 3. Here capital N is 3. Then next thing is called to x into y. Then x into y calculate. X into y. X is 1, y is 4, 1 into 4 is equal to 4, 2 is x and y is 5, 2 into 5 is 10, 3 into 6 is 18, that is x, y is equal to 18. Then next one is called x square, another part is x square, x whole square, 1 whole square 1, 2 whole square 4, 3 whole square 9, and then is called y square. Y square is equal to, y is equal to 4, our whole square is 16, 5 whole square 25, 6 whole square 36. And in this formula, there is a question of summation sigma xy. Xy is the total karajo. That is called your sigma xy. Summation of xy. Ye 4, 10, 14, ye 18, that is 32. And the next one is called your sigma x, sigma y. Sigma x, x is the total karajo. Sigma x you can get 1 plus 2 plus 3. And next one is sigma y. Sigma y is called the y of total. Y of total 4 plus 5 is 9. Yes, 6 is like 15. And next one is called sigma x square. X square ka sigma karajo. X square. That is 1 plus 4 plus 9. 14. And sigma y square is also there. It is sigma y square. And that is called 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These are the information. And so the information will put in the formula. In the formula, right? Put it and you will get, solve it and you will get the answer. And this is called your what? The RK is equal to N. N is equal to 3 into sigma XY. XY is equal to 32 minus sigma X. Sigma x is 6 into sigma y, that is 15, divided by root over n, n is 3, and sigma x square is 14, minus sigma x whole square, that is 6 whole square. Where again is root over n into sigma y square, that is 77, and minus sigma y, that is 15, that whole square. You solve the problem and get the answer. This is the mechanism of your calculation under direct observation method. And the second one is the concept is called your the actual mean method, that is called your derivative method. Under your derivative method, we can derive the values, we can take the difference of values from the actual mean. The R from actual mean.
Well, in this case, this is your second formula developed by your calculation. This is the first formula. Second formula developed by calculation is called your from actual mean concept. The same problem is here, suppose. This is the same problem. This is the same example. How the second formula will be applied? X and Y, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we have to take the help of a mean, mean of a X variable and a mean of a Y variable. So mean of a X variable will be, mean of X variable will be sigma X divided by number of items. Well, here sigma X in X variable is 6, number of items is 3, n is equal to 3, 1, 2, 3, 3 double, 3, and your mean of X variable is 2. Similarly, mean of a Y variable, that is called your sigma Y by N, that is sigma Y L 15 by N L 3, that is called your 5. So after finding out the actual mean from X variable and from Y variable, we have to find out the difference between the X and the variable of X, mean of X. And the Y and the mean of Y. Well, in this case, it is called your capital X minus a bar X. That is called your small X you can represent. Similarly, capital Y minus a bar Y. That is called your small Y. Well, find out it. Well, X minus a X bar. That is 1 minus a X bar is 2. That is 1 minus 2, that is minus 1. That is 2 minus 2, that is 0. That is 3 minus 2, that is called your 1. So small x is equal to minus 1, 0, 1. Similarly, small y is equal to y minus y bar. Y is 4, y bar is 5. So 4 minus 5, that is minus 1. Second is 5 minus 5, that is 0. Next one is 6 minus 5, that is 1. So after finding your x variable, small x and small y, then we can take the help of a second formula for calculation of your calculation coefficient of correlation, that is Rk. That is called your sigma small xy divided by n into standard deviation of X into standard deviation of Y. This is this first formula. Here, we have to take the help of your X and Y. Then small X into small Y, calculate X into Y. Then small X is minus 1 into minus 1 is plus 1. 0 into 0 is 0. 1 into 1 is 1. Then sigma E. Then I mean summation XY. That is called 1 plus 0 plus 1, that is 2. Sigma xy is there. And the n is equal to the number of items, that is 3. But you have to find out the standard deviation of x. Calculation of standard deviation of x, that already you have already calculated in your previous class. But I am going to show it also. Sigma x is equal to summation of your sigma x square divided by n or root over. That is called sigma x square. We have to find it out. X square you have marked. X square, and that is called your y square for calculation of your standard deviation of y variable. X square is 1, that is the 4. That is 9. Now that there is the sigma x square is small x square. Small x square. That is sigma x square is small x square. Small x square you say. Small x square is minus 1 or whole square is 1. 0 or whole square is 0. 1 or whole square is 1. Then sigma x square, small x square is equal to 1 plus 0 plus 1, that is 2. Then come to sigma small y square. This is small y square. And a small y square is minus 1 whole square 1, 0 whole square 0, 1 whole square 1. Then sigma small y square is equal to 1 plus 0 plus 1 is equal to 2. That is called here sigma x square by n root over, it is called here sigma x square LR 2 divided by what? The n LR 3 para root over. You will get your standard deviation of x variable. And similarly, standard deviation of y variable is equal to sigma small y square by n root over. That is called your sigma y square LR, that is 2 by 3 root over. You will get it. And standard deviation of x and standard deviation of y known n LR 3, sigma xy is known from the table, put it and get your answer. This is the concept of your what? The second formula developed by your what? Calculation coefficient of correlation by calculation. And second formula can be applied only when? Now only when the mean, that is the arithmetic mean, average of x variable is a round figure. Integer, not a fraction. Similarly, y is also round figure, not a fraction. If fractions are there, you can apply your direct method. If round figures of means are there, then you can apply your what? The second formula. And the second formula of development, our step, that is third formula. That the third formula developed by your calculation. And under calculation, the third formula is RK is equal to what? The sigma small x small y divided by root over sigma x square into sigma y square. So here, small x, this is small x is equal to x minus x bar. Small y is equal to y minus y bar. It is a small x, small y concept. Then a small x is sigma xy. Sigma xy is 2. And sigma x square, sigma x square is 2. And sigma y square, 2. So put it. That is called your what? The sigma xy, that is 2, divided by root over 2 into 2. That is called your 2, divided by 2 into 2 root over L 2. 2 root 2 divided by 1 L plus 1 L, that is called like a perfectly positive correlation. Hey, going to the Bahila. In this way, you can take the help of your third formula. This is the formula developed by your calculation. Remember such a formula. You may expect the question directly from this variable, x variable, y variable for calculation of calculation coefficient of correlation. And the next one under your coefficient of correlation, we have to develop some additional information. The additional information is called the probable error. From the probable error, that is called your probable error. That is the P, probable error, which is equal to your 0.6745 into 1 minus R square divided by root 2 N. This is the formula. R is calculation of coefficient correlation and number of pairs of x variable and y variable. 0.745 is a constant number. You apply the formula, get your probable error. Second one is called your standard error. These are all related to your correlation. So, we have to discuss, we have to highlight it. The standard error SE, which is equal to 1 minus R square divided by root 2n. This is called your standard error. Another color, non-natural coefficient of determination. Coefficient of determination. Coefficient of determination is equal to R square. And the coefficient of non-determination is 1 minus R square. R calculation is put the R value you put the formula, you will get your answer. And the second one is called your coefficient of alienation. Coefficient of alienation. A-L-I-E-N-A-T-I-O-N. Alienation, which is equal to plus minus root over 1 minus r square. After calculating your r, these are the further items you may be asked in the question to calculate. Remember the formula, put the r values and you will get the answer. This is called regarding the calculation coefficient of correlation, very, very important formula and very, very important technique or method for calculation of coefficient of correlation. Next one is called Spearman's rank correlation. Spearman's rank correlation. Spearman's rank correlation. Spearman rank correlation, that is the R relative to SL Spearman. R related to S. R is a correlation, S is a Spearman. And this Spearman developed the correlation in between two variables, X variable and Y variables, when quantitative items are not there. We have to mark the position of X variable and Y variable, either in ascending order or in descending order, highest to lowest or lowest to highest. The highest mark is rank 1. Devi. Eto kame rank kahiba. X variable, Y variable, D tank either highest to lowest answer ranking karibi or lowest to highest ranking karibi. Lowest as the 1 kali, that badala 2, that badala 3, that badala 4, like that. These are called ranks. A rank on la pare, rank with a relation to develop by Sendiki, Spearman. Then quantitative is other. Some quantitative expressions will not be possible in case of X and Y variable. We have to convert such data into rank basis, that is positional basis, either ascending or descending, highest to lowest or lowest to highest. Highest at the X deli, taparata dui debi, tapar tin debi, like that. That is the highest to lowest. So the rank number 1 deli lowest ago, taparata deli 2, tapara 3, highest at deli last point. Then in this case, this is called your rank 1 and rank 2. Rank 1 x variable, rank 2 second variable. So this is called your rx, this is called ry. X variable ranking, y variable ranking. A two-tenth difference capital D. That is called your capital D. The difference between rank number 1 and rank number 2, rank of x variable and rank of y variable will be called your what? The D. After finding out D, Spearman says the formula for your rank correlation RS is equal to 1 minus 6 sigma D square divided by N cube minus N. This is the formula. You remember the formula and put it and you get your answer. After finding out your D, R1 minus R2, D is square negala, square of total kotala sigma D square milla, and N tala number of a pair, 6 constant number, 1 constant number. Difference negala you will get it. Suppose Janakaro rank balla, suppose in the BMT computation, suppose the Hemamalini is there and your Jayaprada is there. Hemamalini and Jayaprada is there, D tanker ranking came to Raji. Being a job, rank only. This is the Hemamalini ranking, that is R1. This is called Jayaprada ranking, rank 2. Suppose the ranking, the Ajayaji came to. Then information will be there. It's about 60, 70, 80 MP. They give a ranking, Karaji. Ranking means lowest to the suppose 1 Delhi. Then Katasila 2, then 3. Then a 4, then a 5, suppose panchata information, then the ranking got it. Here same the rank, it has a figure, here rank 1, it has 2, it has 4, it has 3, it has suppose 5. This is called your rank, as per the judges. After finding out the R1 and R2, next one is to find out the difference between R1 minus R2, which is called your capital D. Capital D is 1 minus 3, that is minus 2. I minus 2, that is called here what? The 3, that is 4 minus 1, that is 3, 3 minus 4, minus 1, 2 minus 5, that is the minus 3 like this. A d gudaku total gaddali sigma d square meligala. A d square melli number of items 1 2 3 4 5 ela en melila ee formula put gaddali illi gatti. And this is the question of your sphere man. But a question arises when the two items means Jayaprada Hemmalini secure the same mark. That is a question of a tie. When the question of a tie arises, how you will rank them and find out the rank correlation. And in this concept, suppose the x variable is there and the y variable there, x variable is 60, 80, suppose the 90, then the 60, suppose the 100, and the 130, 120, 110, and the y variable is 30, 40, 50, 30, 40, 50, 40, 60, 40, 60, then 70, then 40, 75. Then when ranking will be there, ranking, suppose your ranking is from highest to lowest. Then in X case, re, highest is 130. You make them your rank 1 and 130 by 120, rank 2, then 110, rank 3. This is the order, highest to lowest. 1, 2, 3, 110 by 90, chari number, 90, chari number rank. And pancha number rank hala 80 and 100 asila. Like chari number rank asila 130, 120, 103. Then 100 hala chari number rank 90 hala pancha number rank 6 number rank hala 80 7 number rank re 60 60 dita asila. It is a tie. तेणु षाठी जन को दे सात नंबर रैंक आउ षाठीटा है जनकर आठ नंबर रैंक पड़ा तेणु यहीटा जेहेतु टाए हो जा तेणु सात नंबर आठ नंबर टाए हो गला रैंक तेणु सात नंबर आठ नंबर दीटा मिसई देकर दुई डिवाइड करदे तेणु सात प्लस आठ है पंदर ताक दुई डिवाइड करदे 7.5 तेणु यही षाठी वाला 7.5 रैंक पाइला calculation in case of a tie. And another part is there, that is the part is the y variable row. Highest part is suppose your 75 is the highest, then 70 is a number, then a two number rank, and 60 is a three number rank, 50 is a four number rank, then 40 is a 40 हला 5 नंबर रैंक होबो 6 नंबर रैंक होबो आ गोटे 40 हला 7 नंबर रैंक होबो तले तीनटा रैंक को टोटल कर देली 7 5 12 6 18 ताको 3 डिवाइड कर दी तीनटा को मिसे दी तणो गोटे सिको गोटे वैल्यू हला 6 तणो 6 5 11 7 18 को तीनटा जिंस मिसेली 3 डिवाइड करली 6 हला एवरेज रैंक तणो एटा हला 40 ता 6 चालीसटा छाक पलिगला छ मान फर्स्ट रैंक सेकेंड रैंक थर्ड रैंक फिफ्थ रैंक सिक्स्थ रैंक सेवेन्थ रैंक एइथ रैंक यही तीन टाइम टाइ है छाला एवरेज कर नेक्स्ट रैंक थर्टी है नौ नंबर रैंक थर्टी आसला आठ नंबर सतटा आठटा जीटा अच्छे 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 6, 7, 8. So these are the conventional rankings. And after finding out the rankings, you have to put the formula, get your answer. This is all regarding your
correlation concept. And another concept is called your regression concept. And the regression concept is, in the correlation, basically we have measured the degree of a relation between x variable and y variable, but does not indicate the change of one variable and expected variable, that is, what will be the cause and which one is the effect. Tell what is the independent part and what is the dependent part. So independent part ta change kale dependent part ta change hela, kintu kete change hela, kete amount change hela, ta prediction ta kete, e prediction ta ithru paiba ne, kintu kothru paiba na regression part ru paiba. Tano regression analysis re, regression analysis, under your regression analysis, it is a functional relationship. Regression analysis is a functional relationship between x and y variables, between x and y variables, to provide prediction, to provide prediction of knowing unknown values on the basis of independent variable. That means it, suppose the relation is like this, y is equal to a plus bx. Then in this case, x is independent variable, x is independent, y is equal to la dependent. It is like intercept part, like figure ta. When x is changing, y is also changing. Then x ka suppose jadi change hela 5, y ka kete change hela. And this relationship will be only determined by your regression, not by your correlation. So correlation, regression, the difference is also there. We have to discuss after this, analyzing your regression part. Well, under regression part, two relationships are there, x on y, another relation is y on x. And so the two relations are called two equations. Then two regression equations are x on y, another hela y on x. Then x on y on x, got a variable independent, got a variable dependent. X is the independent, y hela dependent, y is the independent, x is the dependent. So these are the two equations under regression part. So under equation first, x on y, regression equation, we have to convert it into regression part. X is equal to a plus b y. Similarly, under y on x, y is equal to a plus b x. This is the two regression equation. First regression equation x and y, second one is y on x. So under x and y, we have to calculation of a small a and small b, calculation of a and b. Similarly, in this equation, calculation of a and b. So in the calculation of a and b, we have to solve the following two formula. High school I am then the equation, simultaneous equation high school is the pathata podiche, the data equation deje, x value, y value r value. Similarly, data equation solve kardele, a and b value r value, the data equation ala ita. Sigma x is equal to n a plus b sigma y, it ala first equation. Sigma x y is equal to a sigma y plus b sigma y square.
ए दी टाइम का इक्वेशन सॉल्व कर देले वैल्यू ऑफ ए एंड बी मिल जीवा एंड एक्स रे ए एंड बी वैल्यू टाइप के पुट कर देले यू विल गेट द इक्वेशन एक्स ऑन वाई सिमिलरली कम टू सेकंड इक्वेशन वाई ऑन एक्स कैलकुलेशन ऑफ ए एंड बी calculation of a and b and in this case solve the formula that is sigma y is equal to n a plus b sigma x and sigma x y is equal to a sigma x plus b sigma x square ei dita ko equation solve kar dele a ra value mili jiba b ra value mili jiba ei put kar dele you will get your what the regression equation x and y and another concept is there another formula is there if we will not put such a part we can take the help of deviations from actual mean concept deviations from actual mean concept for determination of the regression equation x and y or y on x that is called deviation from deviation from actual mean એટલે actual mean ta kitole deviation karibo you can take the help of actual mean when there are round figure anyway you can say the equation x on y regression and equation y on x regression ei equation ura kemiti value paiba फास्ट पलि आस एक्स ऑन एक्सन रे से कहूजी रिग्रेशन इक्वेशन वाला एक्स माइनस एक्स बार इज इक्वल टू बी एक्स वाई इनटू वाई माइनस वाई बार ताले एक्स बार का आसला मीन ऑफ एक्स वेरिएबल मीन किमा एवरेज ऑफ एक्स वेरिएबल जोटा को हमें बाहर करिला सिग्मा एक्स डिवाइडेड बाय n similarly bar y is equal to sigma y by n bar y that is called mean of y variable after finding out the mean next one is to find out the value of bxy that is here bxy is called your what the regression coefficient x on y bxy rahala that is called a regression coefficient regression coefficient b x on y the x on y equation re bxy to ko jay regression coefficient of x on y see regression coefficient of x y ta value ta kein paiba ta bxy is equal to coefficient of correlation between x and y into standard deviation of x divided by standard deviation of y eita asila gotiye formula and another formula for bxy paiwa pai bxy is equal to sigma small x small y divided by sigma y square it is small x ta hochi x minus x bar small y ta hasila y minus y bar ए अनुसार बाहर पड़ो ये है सेकेंड फर्मूला एंड थर्ड फर्मूला हूँ फॉर योर कैलकुलेशन ऑफ बी एक्स वाई डायरेक्ट फर्मूला दैट इज एन सिग्मा कैपिटल एक्स वाई माइनस सिग्मा कैपिटल एक्स इनटू कैपिटल वाई होल डिवाइडेड बाय एन इनटू सिग्मा वाई स्क्वायर माइनस सिग्मा वाई रा होल स्क्वायर दिस इज योर थर्ड फार्मूला फॉर कैलकुलेशन ऑफ योर bxy तो bxy रा फर्स्ट फार्मूला एटा सेकंड फार्मूला एटा थर्ड फार्मूला एटा एनी फार्मूला यू कैन अप्लाई फॉर कैलकुलेशन ऑफ bxy इन द रिग्रेशन इक्वेशन x ऑन y देन कम टू योर y ऑन x रे योर रिग्रेशन इक्वेशन हैला y minus y bar is equal to y minus y bar is equal to b y x into x minus x bar. So x bar and y bar two D tank quasi mean of x variable and at a y value. Sir, a case sir, b x y ka change mein jo formula hai sir, b x y. In this case, b x na b y x is there. B y x is equal to r into standard deviation of y divided by standard deviation of x. It is sir past. X bolia. Second part, second formula pe hala b y x bahar kariya pahe. B y x is equal to sigma small x small y divided by sigma x square. And the third formula ta asila, eita, third formula ta asila, b y x is equal to n into sigma capital X, capital Y, direct jota chi, minus sigma X into sigma Y divided by what? Na N into sigma X square minus sigma X ra whole square. It is like three the formula for Y on X, Y, B, X, Y, bahar karega, dita formula. Another part, ala, what are the properties of your such regression? I mean, coefficient got as a bxy and byx very important. At a poricara assay, a boa siparevi. Consider relation like idea. What is the relation between such two? Relation between a bxy that is called a properties of a bxy and a byx. Regression of coefficient of properties. The properties is a boa summer poricara be set away. The properties with a properties with the first properties is called your r is equal to cos minus root over b x y into b y x. A d tank regression equation or a geometric mean taku ame kohiba coefficient of correlation. So b x y and b y x ra jo sign thibo say sign ta r ra hobo. A d tank di positive r hobo positive, a d tank negative r hobo negative. तनो डी टैंक को साइने बी एक्स वाई और बी वाई एक्स टा समान रहेगा ये हला अनदर प्रॉपर्टी और नेक्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी हो ची कौन सिला बी एक्स वाई जदि रा वैल्यू टा वन टू ज्यादा अच्छी बी वाई एक्स टा वन टू कम रहेगा किंबा वाई एक्स टा जदि वन टू ज्यादा अच्छी बी एक्स वाई टा वन टू कम रहेगा दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉपर्टी यू हैव टू रिमेंबर तनो नेचुरली डी part of your bxy another mane characteristics hela bxy and byx tar simply arithmetic mane didam se dui hari dele a greater or equal to your coefficient of correlation sahita saman r sahita saman these are called relation to your what the regression analysis part another part is standard error sc in case of your estimate standard error of estimate in this case of standard error of estimate you mark sigma y minus y ra a whole square divided by n तले इन दिस केस व्हाट इज कॉल्ड योर y y वेरिएबल पाटा y रो a द मींस द वैल्यू ऑफ y एस्टिमेटेड वैल्यू ऑफ y दैट इज कॉल्ड एस्टिमेटेड वैल्यू ऑफ y y a का होजी एस्टिमेटेड वैल्यू ऑफ y by putting the value of x putting the value of x on equation y on x that is y is equal to no a plus b x x value put kar dele y value kete hobo that is called estimated value of y y a तेनो रिग्रेशन फॉर्मूला टा इक्वेशन टा बाहर करा गला सेतरो एक्स वेरिएबल टा से इक्वेशन पुट कर दिया गला बाहर बोला वाई है and naturally formula put kar dele, you will get your standard error of estimation. These are all relating to regression concept. Another concept is there, third concept is there, is called your analysis of your time series. The analysis of time series re, on you mark, it is a set of quantitative data collected and arranged on the basis of time. On the basis of time means chronologically. Chronologically, first, suppose 2015 ru 20 bhitare data collection kariba. Tam 2015 gote neba, 2016 neba, 17 neba, 18. Chronologically, on the basis of happening of your time, we have to arrange the data. That is called your what? The concept of your time series concept. In under time series, different parts are there. They are called the components of your time series. One type of component is called a secular trend. Secular trend, maximum summary question pochara jae, what do you mean by secular trend? So secular trend or a short part bhi padi pare. Secular trend is called your what are the trend T. That is called a secular trend T. It is a type of trend in which question of long term tendency of a time series. Long term tendency effect of time series means konasi time tara effect ta jodi continuously long period of pai rahila ame taku kahiba secular trend mane kor gote jinsa te kon hela mane time anusare gote jinsa te growth heichi se growth ta jodi 5 barsh 10 barsh 20 barsh 50 barsh paryanta continue kala that question is called your time secular trend trend of the time. Another concept is there called your seasonal time variation concept. That is S boli kahiba gote asila secular trend, that is T. Another part is that is T ela secular trend. Secular trend is a long term phenomena. That is called your long term. Long term phenomena. Another trend that is component is called a seasonal case. Yes, that is called your seasonal trend. That is called your change. That is a fluctuation occur regularly. Fluctuation regularly. Regularly means gote barsha podhara gote barsha re happily fluctuation hobo or your quarterly fluctuation hobo monthly fluctuation hobo weekly fluctuation hala ei changes ta time ro ei jo regular changes ta pa kahiba seasonal trend hai. Another call your cyclical trend. Cyclical trend is called C. Cyclical trend. Cyclical trend, this is called your economical phenomena. Economical phenomena re that is called your rise and fall in the cycle. Eta mane kor hala up mane peak period and next asila kami kami asila tapare hala depression period here recession here optimum position optimum then decrease then lowest then rise in this way. If this circle is continuing is called a circular trend concept. And next one concept is called irregular trend. Irregular trend, suppose you can say that is I. Irregular concept. Irregular trend say there is no tendency of rise or fall. There is no rhythm. Rhythm means pendulum. Bhale rhythmically nahi kichi trend. Keda lagi ni badhi jiba keda lagi ni kami jiba. There is no prediction of that changes. Tale, these are the three, four components of your time series. And these components can be taken into account, that is called your decomposition. Decomposition. Decomposition means decomposition concept with the rare, it means analysis of time series by process of segregating, separation. Separation of sorts of four components. T, S, C, and I. This separation concept is decomposition of time series. And in this decomposition, there is two common methods. One is additive method, additive. And second one is called your multiplicative. Multiplicative. additive concept is equal your T comes cyclic train plus a seasonal train plus cyclical train plus your irregular train. And in multiplication, T into S into C into I will be get. These are the four components which can be treated in your time series. But another question is very much important question is to calculation of your time series. Methods of calculation. Under methods of calculation, different methods of calculations are there. One method of calculation is called your freehand moving. Second one is called a moving average method. Maybe your least square method. And under such or another method is called your graphic method. So many methods have been prescribed, but it is very much important to follow up your least square method of your time series. Under least square method, which is called your mathematical method, this is very important method of your calculation of time series. Least square method of calculation of a time series under least square is a YC. That means estimated value of Y under time series, which can be obtained like A plus B X. This is the formula for calculation of your what? The trend values of Y on the basis of X. Here, X is independent variable, Y is called your what? A dependent variable. But in this concept, you mark how A will be obtained. Now, calculation of A. Calculation of A, that is called A, is equal to sigma Y by N. And the B calculation is, calculation of B is sigma xy divided by sigma x square. Then D the variable is x and y. Y the total number of divide by the value variable. X with y into per degree, into the total curly, x or square in a total curly, divide by the B value variable. A, B variable equation. Equation by the comma serial. And another part is when this method is applied, when sigma x is 0, x value is 0, you can apply this formula. But when sigma x is not equal to 0, in this case, for calculation of A and B, A and B the calculation of A formula apply to the formula. TDS of TDS of A and B formula that can apply very well. Now apply very well. I'm a solve for the data formula. Then the regression is solved good. Solve the formula. Solve the equation. Data solve करिए. वो टाइप क्वेश्चन है ना. सिग्मा y is equal to a n plus b सिग्मा x. जो टाइप क्या हमें y और x जो regression equation है कोई थी ले. सिग्मा x y is equal to a सिग्मा x plus b सिग्मा x square. ये data का equation solve कर ले. a र value b र value put कर दे ले. And equation are A, B, B, L, put kar dele, equation da bari palla. Eh, equation ta ko suppose gote example ma dharu ma, kye kari dhoji? Suppose these are the years, suppose you can say, 1993, 94, up to 95, 96, 97 like this. 95, 96, 97. And in this case, suppose sales. Suppose 5, 10, 11, 12, 13. Well, this is called your X. Years allow independent variable and it allow sales allow Y variable. And X is independent, Y is dependent. Change the time, sales ka change. Kote body chi, kote kome chi, emi chi hai kai. Kote body bar tendency takhe di. Kale in this case, X tak in the pay, it is Y. It is la, sales ka sila Y. X tak in the middle of, ne X te middle of emi di, it is la 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sata year achi. 5 sata year ra, आमे कौन करेगा जोटा मिडिल ईयर दैट इज एट 95 आपको हमें 0 धरि पजेला तले 95 रु 94 माइनस कर देला माइनस 1 95 रु 93 माइनस कर देला माइनस 2 तले 95 रे एटा 96 ताटो बढ के आगु बोले प्लस होबो पछु गले माइनस होला तले 96 रु 95 गले प्लस 1 आला 97 रु 95 गले प्लस 2 गला तले ए केस रे आमे कॉल करिला x टा को टोटल कर देले दैट इज कॉल्ड योर जीरो तले x जते बेले जीरो ताले जतेले x वैल्यू ताले जीरो ताले कैलकुलेशन ऑफ a केमिथ हबो ना a इज इक्वल टू सिग्मा y डिवाइडेड बाय n सहित समान हबो आ b रो वैल्यू का हबो सिग्मा xy divided by sigma a square eta a and b value bahar karibar formula bartan question la sigma y ta ko bahar kariya ki y ta ko total kar dele sigma y bahar 13 12 25 11 36 10 46 5 51 sab then sigma y ra value 51 number of item 1 2 3 4 5 tale ek case hai एयर वैल्यू टाइप ऑफ 51 बाय 5 दैट इज 10.02 सिमिलरली बी रो वैल्यू बाहर करिया त एक्स एंड वाई टाको टोटल हो एक्स इनटू वाई मल्टीप्लाई करा गला एक्स इनटू वाई 5 इनटू -2 -10 10 इनटू -1 -10 11 इनटू 0 12 इनटू 1 12 13 इनटू 2 वाला 26 टोटल कर देन सिग्मा एक्स वाई 26 ए बार 38 38 रु 10 गला 28 10 गला 18 हला सपोज द सिग्मा एक्स वाई जगह मु लिख ले थी 28 18 डिवाइडेड बाय सिग्मा एक्स स्क्वायर एक्स को स्क्वायर कर दे ले तले -2 होल स्क्वायर 4 1 होल स्क्वायर 1 0 1 4 तले टोटल कर देले सिग्मा एक्स स्क्वायर आसीला जारी के 5 के 6 तारी 10 तले एते एक्स स्क्वायर जगह 10 लगे 18 10 आडले 1.80 गला ए वैल्यू वाला बी वैल्यू वाला बटन द ट्रेंड वैल्यू वाई सी वैल्यू टा बाहर वाई सी इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी एक्स बोली कोंची फार्मूला कल इज इक्वल टू ए जगह रे लिख ले 10.02 बी जगह रे लिख ले 1.80 इनटू एक्स ए गला ट्रेंड वैल्यू एक्स रे वैल्यू जहां पुट करले एक्स रे वैल्यू माने कर एटी केते -2 पुट करले -1 पुट कर 0 पुट कर y 1 पुट कर 2 पुट कर y सी है उधर आई गई पहले तो हला सेट की दरकार वाइज में ओके आज दी आर ऑल रिलेटिंग टू योर कांसेप्ट ऑफ अनदर पार्ट इज देयर इफ द x वेरिएबल हियर सर इवन नंबर इवन मान कर सपोज एटी था 98 तले 98 रो मिडिल फिगर का कोटा ही था 98 रो मिडिल फिगर ता ताले एटा हिता ना मिडिल फिगर ता ए मिडिल फिगर ता को मो 0 धरिले ताले एटा धरिले 0 ता पर मिडिल फिगर माने 95 96 95 आ 96 गोटे वर्ष मा मिडिल फिगर आला 95.5 एटा असला मिडिल वैल्यू ए मिडिल फिगर ता ला 0 ताले 90.95.5 रो 95 माइनस कर देले आला 0.5 95.5 रे 95 माइनस कर देला आसीला ता परे ता 94 माइनस कर देले माइनस केते आसीबो ता परे वाला इट आसीला एक्स वैल्यू सिमिलरली 8 हो 96 97 98 बाहर कर देले बाहरी पुल्ला हमर एक्स वैल्यूबल कांसेप्ट त जोटी इवन नंबर आछी ए मिडिल फिगर ता सम 0.5 ले
तापरे x वैल्यू बाहर कर लो डाउनवर्ड एंड अपवर्ड डिग्री यू विल गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ x एंड अप्लाई द फार्मूला गेट योर आंसर दिस आर ऑल रिलेटिंग टू योर टाइम सीरीज कांसेप्ट एंड अनदर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कांसेप्ट इज इंडेक्स नंबर कांसेप्ट दैट अंडर इंडेक्स नंबर इंडेक्स नंबर हमें जानिए इन दिस इज कॉल्ड योर आइदर होलसेल इंडेक्स नंबर और रिटेल इंडेक्स नंबर सो मेनी कंज्यूमर इंडेक्स नंबर एंड प्रोड्यूसर इंडेक्स नंबर सो मेनी इंडेक्स नंबर्स आर देयर इंडेक्स नंबर अर्थटा होची जे गोटिया को हमें माने बेस धरि करी तार अन्य जिनसटा को एक्सप्रेस करबा रिलेटिव फॉर्म रे एक्सप्रेस करबाटा को कोआ जाय तमर रिलेटिव्स लिंक रिलेटिव्स सेही लिंक रिलेटिव्स टा को माने बेस करि करी हमें कोन करबा हमें इंडेक्स नंबर बाहर करबा तले एटी क्वेश्चन होची दीटा जिनस इंडेक्स बाहर करे जाय गोटे होची प्राइस पई गोटे पई क्वांटिटी पई तन प्राइस एंड क्वांटिटी दीटा जिनस थाए ओटा प्राइस इंडेक्स नंबर बाहर करबा ओटा क्वांटिटी इंडेक्स नंबर बाहर करबा प्राइस क्वांटिटी इनटू कर देले वैल्यू बाहरिबो तार वैल्यू भी इंडेक्स बाहर करबा तन प्राइस इंडेक्स क्वांटिटी इंडेक्स एंड वैल्यू इंडेक्स तीनटा इंडेक्स हम बाहर करबा तन इंडेक्स अर्थटा कोन हमें जानी जे परिबा मार्केट टा विभिन्न समय रे रेट टा चेंज होउची किमा होलसेल मार्केट टा चेंज होउची रिटेल मार्केट टा चेंज होउची हमें सेईटा को बेस करी कि हम कोन करबा ना ता रिलेटिव वैल्यू टा केते हेबा उचित सेईटा को नेले जाय कि गवर्नमेंट कोन करबा डीए डिक्लेअर करबा किमा नले इंडस्ट्री वाला बिजनेस वाला से तांकर कोन हला पॉलिसी डिसीजन नेबे तले इन दिस कांसेप्ट यू मार्क हाउ द इंडेक्स नंबर विल फॉलो तन इंडेक्स नंबर इज नेचुरली जति मीनिंग टा नेबा इट इज ए स्पेशलाइज्ड एवरेज एटा कहिबा एवरेज व्हिच मेजर्स द चेंजेस ऑफ प्राइस लेवल फेनोमेना वॉल्यूम माने वॉल्यूम फेनोमेना और क्वांटिटी फेनोमेना तले वर्तमान हमरो प्रॉब्लम होउची हाउ टू कंस्ट्रक्ट सच इंडेक्स तले इंडेक्स रा कंस्ट्रक्शन पई जो रुकावट से आसीबो सेरा कांती प्रॉब्लम्स उडा तन प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ इंडेक्स नंबर बेले बेले क्वेश्चन पड़े जे व्हाट आर द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ इंडेक्स नंबर कंस्ट्रक्ट कला बेले निश्चय प्रॉब्लम आवे गोटे हला प्रॉब्लम हला कलेक्शन डाटा कलेक्शन बेले आउ गोटे प्रॉब्लम हला जो ईयर टा को हमें बेस ईयर मूल वर्ष धरिया तो बेस ईयर टा धरि को अन्य वर्ष सहित कंपेयर करबा एटा बेस ईयर माने बाचीबाटा भी इंपोर्टेंट आउ गोटे हला सिलेक्शन ऑफ अप्रोप्रिएट फॉर्मूला को फॉर्मूला हमें नेबा इंडेक्स नंबर हमें जानि जे विभिन्न वैरायटी ऑफ फॉर्मूला रहिछि गोटे आसीला लास्पियर फॉर्मूला गोटे ला पासिस फॉर्मूला गोटे ला मासर्स एजवर्ट्स फॉर्मूला गोटे ला फिशर्स आइडियल फॉर्मूला बाउली फॉर्मूला सो मेनी फॉर्मूला हैव बीन देयर को फॉर्मूला टा हमर पाई सुटेबल हो से फॉर्मूला टा बाचीबाटा मध्ये से प्रॉब्लम त वर्तमान क्वेश्चन होछि हमर यदि इंडेक्स नंबर नेबा तीनटा टाइप रे इंडेक्स नंबर नेबा गोटे आसीला प्राइस इंडेक्स नंबर गोटे आसीला क्वांटिटी इंडेक्स नंबर प्राइस इंडेक्स व्हाट आसला क्वांटिटी इंडेक्स आउट आसला वॉल्यूम इंडेक्स जो को हमें कहिला वैल्यू इंडेक्स बोली कहिला वैल्यू इंडेक्स एमती तीनटा इंडेक्स हमर बाहर वर्तमान तीनटा इंडेक्स रे हमर क्वेश्चन होची हाउ टू टेक केयर ऑफ मेथड्स ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन ए मेथड्स ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन रे मेथड्स ऑफ construction under methods of construction re tita jinso consider karibi gota asila unweighted weighted nathibo kichi unweighted price index ho or quantity index ho or value index ho another asila weighted weighted index number tale ए अनवेटेड इंडेक्स नंबर रे मो कोन करबी ना दीटा कोन आसीला ना मेथड फॉलो करबी गोटेला सिंपल एग्रीगेटिव मेथड सिंपल एग्रीगेटिव मेथड सेकंड आसीला सिंपल एवरेज मेथड एबरी बारे दीटा सब डिवीजन आइ कि अनवेटेड वेटेड टा जदी हमें लेबा वेटेड रे
aggregative method achi weighted or average relative method rahi aggregative method relative method relative method empty rahi tale vartana question hoche amara सिंपल एग्रीगेटिव मेथड का कांसेप्ट एटा कोन एते मु केते का सिंबल बाउ छे पी हला प्राइस इंडेक्स जीरो हला बेस ईयर तनो प्राइस ऑफ बेस ईयर जीरो हला बेस ईयर पी हला प्राइस सिमिलरली पी 1 माने कोन पी नो हला प्राइस ऑफ करंट ईयर जोटा रा हमर 40 पी 1 सिमिलरली जदि Q0 ने भी Q टाला क्वांटिटी क्वांटिटी ऑफ बेस ईयर आउ Q1 टासला क्वांटिटी ऑफ करंट ईयर इनदी सिंबॉलिकली लिखि देउ छी आउ टासला P01 त माने प्राइस इंडेक्स ऑफ 1 टाला करंट ईयर विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू बेस ईयर 0 प्राइस इंडेक्स ऑफ करेंट ईयर का एटी वन अच्छी विथ बेस ईयर जीरो पी जीरो वन सिमिलरली क्यू जीरो वन एटा कौन थी क्वांटिटी इंडेक्स नंबर ऑफ करेंट ईयर विथ बेस ईयर करेंट ईयर वन बेस ईयर जीरो क्यू टाला क्वांटिटी इंडेक्स अब भी जीरो वन टेसिला value index of current year with base year eita asila tinita index ra symbol eita asila charita se index sambandhya information bartana question pale asa unweighted index number re simply aggregative simply average ei simply aggregative re price index nam ta bahar kariba kemiti प्राइस इंडेक्स ऑफ करंट ईयर विथ बेस ईयर तो बाहर इज इक्वल टू सिग्मा पी वन डिवाइडेड बाय सिग्मा पी जीरो इनटू 100 ता माने पी वन टाला प्राइस ऑफ इंडेक्स करंट ईयर पी जीरो ला प्राइस ऑफ बेस ईयर तो करंट ईयर ला प्राइस ता को टोटल कर देली बेस ईयर प्राइस टोटल कर ले डिवाइड बाय 100 गुणा कर देले प्राइस इंडेक्स ता बाहर पड़ला ता पर क्यू जीरो वन ता केंदि पाइबा क्यू जीरो वन ता पाइबा सिग्मा ए Q1 by sigma Q0 into 100 एटा सिला ता परे वॉल्यूम V01 टा केंदि पाइबा ए केस रे V01 टा पाइबा V01 टा पाइबा सिग्मा P1 Q1 डिवाइडेड बाय सिग्मा P0 Q0 into 100 एटा सिला वैल्यू इंडेक्स नंबर बाहर करिया फार्मूला एंड नेक्स्ट असिला सिंपल एवरेज मेथड रे प्राइस इंडेक्स का केंदि पाइबा प्राइस इंडेक्स का पाइबा सिग्मा पी1 बाय पी0 इनटू 100 एटा रिलेटिव सिला पी1 को पी0 द्वारा डिवाइड करी 100 इनटू करले जोटा बाहर बेटा कोन थी लिंक रिलेटिव ए लिंक रिलेटिव से टोटल ता कोन थी सिग्मा पी1 बाय पी0 इनटू 100 तार वैल्यू था अन अनदर असला q01 टा किंत पाइबा ना सिमिलरली हमें बाहरिबा q1 बाय q0 इनटू 100 तारा सिग्मा टा अनदर असला वॉल्यूम इंडेक्स वैल्यू टा बाहरिबो सिग्मा p1 q1 बाय p0 q0 इनटू 100 डिवाइडेड बाय कैपिटल n एम जे फार्मूला जार दिया फॉर्मूला पटी दिले आंसर वैल्यू तेन बर्तन नेक्स्ट कांसेप्ट आसीला पले अस ए जो एग्रीगेटिव मेथड है की वेटेड पार्ट टा अंदर वेटेड पार्ट अंदर वेटेड है थी बा एग्रीगेटिव मेथड है थी वेटेड एग्रीगेटिव कॉन्सेप्ट रे हमरा
हेलो
यस सर
ए जो हमरो पब्लिक लाइब्रेरी यूपीएस रो बैकअप ता दोनी
ओके सर
तो
हेलो
हम केमती करिवा
आ रिकॉर्डिंग जद नै से रिकॉर्डिंग स्टॉप करे को जों के पछो जों के
नै आउ माने 5 7 मिनट सान को क्लास सरी जाई थांदा
हेले सर गुड काम करन तो आपन मोबाइल कनेक्ट कर छन ना सर मोबाइल ले कनेक्ट करन तो
ब्लैकबोर्ड ता दिखा जे
नै आपनको ये जो थियो कोन फ्लैश लाइट ते लगे सिमिट करी के
फ्रंट फ्लैश ता नाही अवश्य
नै के सर ओके ओके आउ जदी किछ टॉर्च लाइट ना किछ भी अछि के सर
हमें तो देखा गला
हां सर टिके दुसला मुकटि गला यस सर दुसु से अब हां यस सर अपन दुसु छै
देखाय छै
यस 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 दुस अपन आउ टिके क्लोज कुनि होन तो सो दैट आउ टिके बेटर विजिबल होबो बट दुसु छै
अच्छा
ओके सर यस सर यस अबे हम आई थिंक करेंट आसिला
कितना p1 p0 डिवाइडेड बाय कितना p0 p0 इनटू 100 एटा हला क्वांटिटी ऑफ द बेस्ट ईयर एटा हला क्वांटिटी ऑफ नेक्स्ट ईयर एटा हला प्राइस ऑफ करंट ईयर एटा हला प्राइस ऑफ दिस ईयर दिस इज योर लास्ट ईयर बंदर लास्ट ईयर क्वांटिटी इंजेक्शन नंबर ओनली वी ई जगह ता q नबो q जगह ता p नै जुवा दैट इज दिस सिग्मा ई जगह रे q लिखि देली q1 q जगह रे p लिखि देली p0 डिवाइडेड बाय सिग्मा ई जगह ता हला q 0 q जगह ता p नैली p 0 तनो दिस इज इनटू 100 दिस इज कॉल्ड योर लास्ट ईयर फॉर कांसेप्ट दैट इज l कांसेप्ट ऑफ योर प्राइस इंडेक्स नंबर एज वेल एज योर क्वांटिटी इंडेक्स नंबर नेक्स्ट वन इज कॉल्ड योर पैसिव मेथड प्रैक्टिस कांसेप्ट में करे p01 इज इक्वल टू सिग्मा p1 q1 डिवाइडेड बाय सिग्मा p0 q0 सिग्मा p0 q0 p1 q1 डिवाइडेड बाय सिग्मा p0 q1 q1 द रिमेंट कांस्टेंट p1 इनटू 100 and q01 is equal to sigma p jagata q nei gala q1 q jagata p nei gala divided by sigma p jagata q nei gala q0 into q jagata p nei gala p1 into 100 this is called your last year and passive concept that is called key and another very very important concept is feature इंडेक्स नंबर जोटा का हमें कौन देती फीचर्स आइडियल फार्मूला फीचर्स इंडेक्स नंबर का कौन हो लास्ट ईयर पासिव रा डी टैंकर कौन आसला ना मल्टीप्लिकेशन रा कांसेप्ट रा को हमें कौन करबा फीचर्स नै जुवा ताले फीचर्स आइडियल फार्मूला रे p01 इज इक्वल टू सिग्मा p1 1 q 0 divided by sigma p 0 q 0 last year formula into our sigma p 1 q 1 divided by sigma p 0 q 1. This is called your Pasi's formula. And Pasi's formula p 0 q 1, it is last year formula. It is of formula last year of Pasi's on the multiplication of the Sarah root over Lali, that is demonstration in Lali. Tabare root over Jahavala, Tata 100 Bahare, into 100 I root over Mitrena. Either Jahalu Ara, the 100 into Kazana, your passage formula variable. That is called your features of formula for the purpose of a P01. But in the case of your features ideal formula for what? The quantity in value index number, the quantity index number. And quantity index number after your feature, that is Q01 is equal to root over sigma Q1 P0 divided by sigma Q0 P0 into it, quantity formula for last year. And the quantity variable your test is sigma Q1P divided by sigma Q0P1. Ethical root over with it. 100 multiply by then. Yeah, the hell root over multiply by the quantity index number of Ayatola. It is like quantity index number concept, but in the case of weighted average, these are all called unweighted average concept. But in case of your what weighted average concept, weighted concept there, the weighted concept related to P01 is equal to sigma capital P capital V divided by sigma V. Here, P ra capital P ra concept rahuchi, P ra concept rahuchi kona? Na current year price P1 divided by base year price P0 into 100. Eta kaunchi link relative price of a price. That is called your capital P. V that is by V. Na capital V ta is equal to माने P0 base year price into base year quantity गुणन कर देले V का पाइले तो P पाइले एक फॉर्मूला रे V पाइले एक फॉर्मूला रे ए देखो अप्लाई कर देले P01 का पाइले तापर क्वांटिटी इंडेक्स नंबर से आई बात वैल्यू इंडेक्स नंबर टा की बात P01 का इक्वल टू सिग्मा कैपिटल Q into V डिवाइडेड बाय सिग्मा V तो हियर Q टा कमिटी पाइला It is in the P the file. Similarly, it is quantity that is in the file. Capital Q. Capital Q, calculation of a capital Q, the meaning of your capital Q is equal to a same data quantity index link relative, or the price relative, the quantity relative, link relative. That is, capital Q is equal to sigma, quantity of a base year. Quantity of year, quantity of current year divided by quantity of base year into 100. It is like capital Q da bar kariba formula. Tapare V ta kemiti paibi na V ta ethe ja sethe ja. V ta asila se base year mane price into base year quantity. Eta jemiti asila. Ethe V ta jemiti bar kariba paibi. तर एक केसरे बी टाइम का बी पाइली क्यू पाइली इसे पुट कर देले बाहर कर ले क्वांटिटी इंडेक्स नंबर इज ऑल रिलेटिंग टू द कांसेप्ट ऑफ द क्वांटिटी इंडेक्स नंबर बट वी कैन फाइंड वन एग्जांपल रिलेटिव टू दिस देन वी कैन फिनिश इट एले अनदर एग्जांपल इज रिलेटेड एग्जांपल इज कैन साइज ए एग्जांपल यू रिमेंबर सपोज देयर आर थ्री प्रोडक्ट व्हिच इज देयर Rice is there and the sugar is there. And in this case, suppose the year is 2000, year 2000, and the next year
2001 ତା ପ୍ରାଇସ୍ ଟା କଣ ଥିଲା ଆଣ୍ଡ କେତେ କ୍ୱାଣ୍ଟିଟି ପ୍ରଡକ୍ସନ ହେଇଥିଲା କ୍ୟୁଟା କଣ ଥିଲା ପ୍ରଡକ୍ସନ ଏଇଠି ଥିଲା 800 କ୍ୱିଣ୍ଟାଲ ହଉ ବା ଯାହା ହଉ ପ୍ରାଇସ୍ ରୁପିଜିରେ ଏଇଟା କେଜିରେ କ୍ୱିଣ୍ଟାଲରେ ଲିଟରେ ଯାହା କର ତାହେଲେ ଏଇଟା ଥିଲା ରାଇସ୍ଟା 7 ଏଇଟା ହେଲା 900 ଏଇଟା ହେଲା 12 ଏଇଟା ହେଲା 300 and another part in the year current year it has like this 2000 is called your base year and 2001 is called your current year jar calculation kariya pai jauche tar madhyam price is there and production is also there dita batra price ya production deki which are right together it has like mane kar 12 it has like 900 it has like 16 এটা আসলা 1400 এটা আসলা 19 এটা আসলা 500 এটা আসলা ইনফরমেশন এই ইনফরমেশন হচ্ছে কোশ্চেন পড়তেছি যে ফিটাস আইডিয়াল ফর্মুলা अप्लाई করো এন্ড ফাইন্ড আউট দি প্রাইস ইনডেক্স নাম্বার অর কোয়ান্টিটি ইনডেক্স নাম্বার ফিটাস অনুসারে ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট ফিটাস অনুসারে তাহলে এই কি আমি নেবার কিনি তাহলে নেবার কাম আসলা এই যে বেস ইয়ার প্রাইস টাকে মু কোন করি সিম্বলিক্যালি P0 লিখি आ तार प्रोडक्शन टाको Q0 लिखली Q0 का बेस ईयर आ Q हला क्वांटिटी ना प्रोडक्शन इन यूनिट P हला प्राइस जीरो हला बेस ईयर तो 2001 टा करंट ईयर तार प्राइस टाको P1 धरली आ प्रोडक्शन टाको Q1 धरली तापर हमें फार्मूला अप्लाई करिवा कहारो ना फिशर फार्मूला रे गुटिए फार्मूला रही जितार P1 सहित Q0 गोटे फर्मुला अच्छे तेनाली गोटे फर्मुला बाहर करी P1 सहित Q0 तार भैल्यू बाहर करनिटाकर आउ गोटे फर्मुला अच्छी P0 Q0 आउ गोटे भैल्यू रही तार फिटर P1 Q1 ये क्वांटिटी बेस इयरटा कन्स्टेंट रखिक प्राइस टाइम चेंज होती क्वांटिटी करेन्ट इयर कन्स्टेंट रही प्राइस टाइम चेंज होती P1 Q1 आउट आसला P0 Q1 एटी क्वांटिटी ऑफ बेस ईयर कांस्टेंट एटी क्वांटिटी ऑफ द बेस ईयर एटी क्वांटिटी का कांस्टेंट एटी करंट ईयर का क्वांटिटी कांस्टेंट बाय की प्राइस इज चेंज इन तले एक प्रकार वैल्यू बाहर कर दिया चेंज बाहर कर दिया P1 सहित P0 P1 केते अछि एटा माने होई के बाहर कर दिया P1 हला 12 Q0 दैट इज हाफ सम 12 × 700 That is 8400. Similarly, next is 16 × 900. That is 14400. And next is 19 × 300. That is 5700. Bari kala P1 Q0. Taku total karda. Tal kundi tak bari kala sigma P1 Q0. मिसेजला टोटल दासिला 28500 देन कम टू योर P0 दैट इज कॉल्ड एज अ P0 सहित Q0 मल्टीप्लाई हो P0 8 ये 55 देन नेक्स्ट दासिला 7 × 900 6300 देन 12 × 300 3600 टोटल कर P0 Q0 एंड इट कम्स टू ऐड कर देले 15500 देन नेक्स्ट वन हला P1 Q1 से तो P1 हला 12 Q1 हला 900 12 × 900 12 × 108 ठीक है देन नेक्स्ट आसला 15 × 1400 22400 देन 19 × 500 9500 टोटल कर देले सिग्मा P1 Q1 वडो टोटल कर देले सिग्मा बाहला टोटल द तार हला 42700 नेक्स्ट आसला P0 इटा Q1 8 तनो 18 × 900 7200 देन नेक्स्ट आसला 14 × 7 8000 7 9800 तापरे नासिला 5 into 12 चला 6000 टोटल कर देले सिग्मा P0 Q1 दैट इज कॉल्ड 23 एनिटा 0 एटी की बाहर चलला परे लेस्ट काम आसले इससर फार्मूला रे ताको हमें पुट कर देबा इसका फार्मूला रे पुट कर देगी रे तब सॉल्व कर देले इससर इंडेक्स नंबर टा बाहरिबा आइदर से क्वांटिटी इंडेक्स पता थिबो और प्राइस इंडेक्स पता थिबो ताले बर्तन हमर क्वेश्चन आसीला इससर बाय इससर इसका फार्मूला फॉर प्राइस इंडेक्स नंबर P01 इज इक्वल टू रूट ओवर P01 टा हमरा जो फार्मूला का कहि देले से फार्मूला रे कोन है जी ना सिग्मा P1 Q0 डिवाइडेड बाय सिग्मा P0 Q0 इनटू सिग्मा P1 Q1 डिवाइडेड बाय सिग्मा P0 Q1 एटा रूट ओवर भीतर होइला बाहरे फाइन टू कर देले परसेंटेज होला तले बटन एक एक फिगर का पुट कर देबा गोटा आसीला P1 सहित P0 एटा 28500 एंड नेक्स्ट आसीला P0 15000 डिवाइडेड बाय 15500 इनटू P1 हला 42700 डिवाइडेड बाय 2023000 चार रूट ओवर ले जाएगी 100 इनटू कर देले बाहरी पड़ला हमर पी सॉल्व कर देले बाहरी पड़ला हमर P01 टा अकॉर्डिंग टू फीचर बट ऑन नेक्स्ट बट असला Q01 टा केंदी पाइला Q01 में ई केस रे केंदी पाइला ना पी जगह टा क्यू नहीं जाई तो पी जगह टा यदि क्यू नहीं जाई पी जगह टा क्यू नेले देखे एते P1 अछि एटा पी जगह टा क्यू नहीं गेले Q1 हबो एटा Q0 अछि एटा P0 हबो लाइक दिस से फार्मूला अनुसार मो सेट करके दैट इज सिग्मा Q1 P0 बाय सिग्मा Q0 P0 इनटू सिग्मा Q1 बाय सिग्मा Q0 P1 ई बैलेंसर रूट ओवर नहीं गली 100 इनटू कर दे चल बता ना एके हमें पुट कर देबा P0 Q1 कोठे अछि P0 Q1 एटा 23000 एटी पुट करली 23000 तापर नेक्स्ट आसीला P0 Q0 P0 Q0 P0 P0 15500 इंटु P1 Q1 P1 Q1 जहा Q1 P1 से यार 42700 डिवाइडेड बाय Q0 P1 जहा P1 P0 से यार P1 Q0 28500 एटा को रूट ओवर बाहर करी 100 इनटू कर देले जो फिगरटा बाहला देन इज योर क्वांटिटी इनेस नंबर फिसासर आ बहुत समय फिसासा परीक्षा पड़े बोधे मोस्ट प्रोबेबली उनका क्वेश्चन होगा सेट हो हां वी आर ऑल रिलेटिंग टू योर इंडेक्स नंबर वेरी मच एंड देयर थैंकफुल टू फॉर योर पेशेंस के कोपरी पेशेंस लर्निंग एंड कोपरी
Thank you, sir, for a nice session, and thank you, Amit Babu, for the technical support. And we are closing the session now, and we will clear all the doubts of the learner in the next class. And the time is getting late also, so thank you all, and please be disconnected and disengaged from the session. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.